enable a more rapid distribution after distribution after the all forces have done, we can reduce the size of outages, major outages in our nation that affect us more and more by one order of magnitude. The areas that are hit by Hurricane Sandy with physical damage to the infrastructure, it can be localized to those areas and not to propagate in the wider.
Give me a number in the minute and a half left of what this is all going to cost.
It's going to cost stronger and stronger backbone. It's going to cost $82 billion to $4 billion a year over 20 years. Smarter grid is going to cost of $17 to $20 billion a year for 20 years. So total of $23 to $30 billion total a year, the benefits far outweigh that. $49 million in reduced outages a year. Currently, we have $80 billion to over $180 billion. 4.5% increase in efficiency. That's another $20 billion benefits. In addition, we reduce CO2 emissions in the smart grid. Job creation. Every dollar spent on smart grid technologies creates $3 to $6 in economic activity in the sector.
It sounds like a no-brainer.
Absolutely. But there are many stakeholders, many kings on the carpet, and split jurisdiction, and it needs leadership to move this forward.
Well, Massimo, I hope we don't have to keep having you on, Bob. But it's always an enjoyable pleasure to talk with you.
Likewise. Thank you very much.
Thank you for outlining the problem and the solution for us. Masoud Amin is Professor of Electrical and Computer Engineering and a University Distinguished Teaching Professor at University of Minnesota in Minneapolis. Thank you. Have a good weekend.
Thank you. You too. Bye.
That's all the time we have for today. Our theme music is composed by the immortal B.J. Lederman. We have help today from Empire Librarian Keith Molesky. If you missed any part of our program, subscribe to our podcast, audio and video. And you can tap on your smartphone to our website at sciencefriday.com, where you can also join our mailing list. If you like us on Facebook. Join us on Twitter, and we'll be here all week. And have a great weekend. We'll see you next week. I'm Ira Plato in New York.
Station for Decatur, a member-supported service of Elkhart Community Schools.